I just wanted to show the contrast as to where I've been and to now where I'm at, you know? It's a big difference. I can't see shit because I got the camera turned on. And the scenery here is very, very, very different than where I'm at right now. Let me see if I can get into that. It's the 8th floor, it's got pink and white curtains. Pink and white curtains. Right above that red one in there. So yeah, it's got the pink and white curtains there. Should be that one there, I believe. That one right there. You can see that one or that one. But anyway, that's where I've been staying since 2010. And in 2010, I went further south. Didn't have this thing. I had a 2010. A long, long way to go. What was it? Tourist show. That's what it was. Slipped my mind for a minute. CC used to go right here. This here is the famous children's center for the little kitties. And this is the Merca Merca. Anyway, Jenny should be coming out the building any minute now. But anyway, that's where I was staying. Little tidbit, little moment back in history. Wouldn't want to come back here unless they totally change the area. Now, regentrification is going on all over the place. As you can see, I'm going to do a little spin around at the school she went through, PS154. Back in the day, she graduated. She's not in college. Well, she's actually in college. She's in the Bronx community. But I wanted to show you how the inhabitants of the neighborhood are actually slowly changing, and it's for the better. There's a regentrification going on, and that's all good. So, that just want to show you a little bit of a piece of that. A little bit of history, also 4-7, yeah.